Body Break.
Body Break with Hal Johnson and Joanne McLeod.
Even though you can flex your bicep, do you really know how fit it is? Well, finding out is easy by performing a simple test using a 1 gallon plastic jug half filled with water. You can also use a 5 pound weight. Now, if you're going to perform this upper body endurance test, first warm up your dominant arm by doing slow tricep kickbacks. This allows the arm to stretch as you kick back. Now, once you've warmed up, pick up the jug of water or weight. With your dominant hand, hold the jug firmly, but not too tightly. Then lean back against the wall if you need the support. Now start with your arms at the side, palms facing upwards, and elbows at the side. And as the clock runs for 30 seconds, you'll raise the weight to your shoulder and then bring it back down, making sure not to lock at the elbows. You see, the goal is to do as many as you can in 30 seconds. Keep count of how many bicep curls you do and make sure you maintain good form. We'll compare the number of repetitions with this chart based on your age. The results of this clinical study was based on men and women age 40 and up. If you're under age 40, you should be performing this test slightly better than noted for each of the standards for the age 40 range. You see, muscle strength, it's just as important as being physically active.
Body Break! Body Break.